Okay, so from here we'll navigate to the membership section. And then over here to learning profile. And we will link our Microsoft Learn account. Okay, so that looks like it has taken. Now you need to double check to make sure that you did link it to the right account. And I know that sounds a little bit silly, but sometimes you can have multiple Learn accounts by accident. So let's just verify by clicking on View Achievement. So this is my Learn account. And if I come here to Credentials, and certifications, and there we go. There is my certification. So that is good. That is what we wanted to see. So now it looks like everything is correct.